I'm out tonight supporting Mary J. Blige, her greatness. I'm also chewing my gum just in case I run into her. I don't want to offend her on her day. But I definitely want to celebrate with her. She's awesome. I love Mary to death. Share my world. Easy. Huh? Little Kim, I can love you. I can love you. I can love you. I can love you better than she. You don't, you're not supposed to be here if you don't know that song. Anyway, that's my favorite album. Favorite album. No, we've never worked together before. I think we might work together at some point. Come on, man. Holler at your boy. Holler at your round.
Congratulations, sweetie. Do your thing. You're killing it. You've been killing it for years. Keep doing it.
I just came out to support Mary. I always loved the music. She's a great woman, and I just came out to support her, show her some love for her album dropping today.
Brought me out tonight is obviously celebrating Mary J. Blige. She's been in the game for almost 20 years now, and I've loved her ever since Real Love was the 411. She's one of my all-time favorite artists, and we're here to celebrate her in her brand new album, Growing Pains. Her title track, Just Fine, the debut single, I love that. She's got another song called Worth That. That's her second single off the album. I kind of like that as well. And she's got a track with Usher. It's Shake That, I think it's called. I don't even remember, but it's great. You gotta pick up the album. I just got it, so all the songs are still kind of just melodies in my head. So yeah.